Okay guys, this is the invisible wall.
This is the controller. So I just want to just turn it on and let you see how it goes. Okay, let me show you.
This thing is turned on. Okay, it's already turned on. And the robot is over there. So notice that there's a red light when it's on. We should.
There's no wall, but this robot will not pass through it because there's a sensor, so it has no choice but to move elsewhere. This is the wall mode. This video is to test the Philips vacuum cleaner, whether it can go through this rug or this carpet and then clean effectively. And I have put here an invisible wall over here so that it can stop the robot from moving out of this zone. So let's do it. As you can see, it can move onto the rug easily without any problem, and the sensors are working. Okay, the invisible wall is also working. Okay, what I did was I increased the vacuum power over here, so the fan speed becomes stronger and it's slightly louder now.